some revolutionary techniques that would push their playing to the next level.
orders to leave this room. We'll be right back. We don't know. So we discover we do not know what we know. Thank you. I first dropped acid when I was 18. I was over at these people's house one night. This guy I went to school with was over there and asked me if I wanted to try some acid. I had read about it in the newspapers and heard a few friends talk about it, so I was curious. I was pretty jacked up on marijuana, so I decided to try it, and I dropped it. I don't know what I was waiting for, a flash or a rush or whatever, but I kept sitting there waiting and waiting and nothing was happening. So I got up and then went to the dresser and put on a pair of pink capris and a green and brown blouse. I thought the colors were beautiful. So we tripped down to Market Street and I decided to buy a hot dog. I was very hungry and I had put mustard and ketchup and relish in the usual. And I put the hot dog up to my mouth and somebody started screaming.
Taking your first step into a larger world.
Unit 23, come in 23. Do you need me out there? You need my assistance.
freaking out, man.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some more. catch that shit, these motherfuckers are trying to listen.